News 12 meteorologist Christina Rueille stopped at Eastlake Elementary earlier this week. Now, this time, Christina met with the fourth grade class. They talked all about the water cycle and tornadoes. The students also had many questions about severe weather. If you'd like to be part of Weather in the Classroom, go to WDEF.com and click on the Weather tab. Then click on Weather in the Classroom and fill out an application.